Look, kid, you get yourself a solid American muscle car and everything you do looks cooler.
Vin, can I just talk to you for a sec?
Step off, Tennyson. Can't you see we're getting ready to race here? Go back to your goody-good family and mind your own business.
Hey, now, no reason to bring a guy's family into this.
What's this wee business? You don't have a car to race with, Kevin.
Ha! You sure about that?
What are you... What?
Bet you wish you still had one of these guys.
Hey, kid, that is a choice alien.
I have one of those, too. I used to have one.
Ha! Bummer. If I was you, I'd have kept it.
Racers, to the starting line.
It's that time.
I got this, Vin.
Have fun out there, kid. We're gonna save a lot of endangered animals.
But that's not the point! Okay, Kevin, it's on!
Final call. Racers at your starting positions.
Look out, coming through! Ben, what are you... Hey!
Sorry, Gwen.
I gotta deal with something.
Well, what am I supposed to do then?
Glad to have you on the crew, pit co-captain.
Yeah, whatever.
It is all right, Gwen. I am self-driving anyway, remember?
Well, yeah, but it's the principle of the thing.
No time for principles. I need you to use that jumbo screen to be my eyes on Kevin.
Whoa, you're way behind.
Oh, Gwen! Oh, man, Glitch, you drive way too polite.
I am sorry, Ben. I just don't have that killer instinct.
I'm sure I've got a few aliens who do.
Don't text and drive.
Yeah, Vin, I can't do that because I am the car.
You kids and your fancy new technology. Huh? What in the world?
Hey, Vin, what do you think of my ride? It probably has like 2 billion horsepower.
What you have here is a whole lot of nerve, kid. This is a charity race.
Ugh, all this safety is driving me nuts. What's the point of having a tricked out car if you can't pull some tricks?
What are you doing?
Making things more interesting.
What have you done to my car?
Ben, Kevin is shooting missiles at you.
Yeah, I noticed.
Well, did you notice that the other people on the track are in danger?
Aw, come on.
Now this is a race. Driving in circles was getting boring.
But shooting missiles at untrained drivers is reckless. What did I tell you? Only armored cars.
Well, that's not good.
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.